Hello and welcome to HiveMQ's Smart Manufacturing Demo. For today's demo, we have the Acme Car Company that's on a journey towards digital transformation for 15 of their factory locations with the goal of improving operations, increasing quality, being more agile, reducing downtime. Why HiveMQ is because of our ability to collect data from all different locations, improving quality of the data, and consolidating all of the data onto a single pane of glass. How do we do that? We do that by using our Edge solution to convert the data from whatever format from the machines or the PLCs into MQTT, collect the data and bring it into our plant broker. And then from there, we consolidate that onto our enterprise broker where other applications or data streams are combined. And then that data can then be shared with historians and data lakes. That's how we do it. Now let's jump into the demo. So here is kind of like a representation of what we just saw with the automotive manufacturing company with an armature division, painting division, stamping division, where the data is coming in from all of these different locations, PLCs, and other devices that are presenting the data in different formats, and they are converted from whatever formats into MQTT by the Edge, and then that data gets bridged into the plant level broker right here. And then from the plant level broker, that could be consolidating the data on the plant level applications like HMI, SCADA, and other databases. And then from there, it gets to the enterprise broker where you can visualize the data across all of the plants. Looking at more advanced flow, now you have two different subsystems basically doing the same thing, bringing in the data from the edge to the enterprise plant broker and from plant broker to the cloud or enterprise, where the data can then be consolidated and shared with these other applications, including data lakes, ERP, and historians. The goal is to prepare the data for any advanced use cases like AI, ML, or digital twins. That's what we're doing. And here is a more practical representation of the data across the different factory sites and how the data is done. So pretty much the same idea. Now let's look at UNS. Unified Namespace is the name given to conceptualizing all of the business data in one location and being able to index all of the data and organizing it the way your business wants the data to be. For example, in this case, the data is organized by the different factory locations. Like for example, the Los Angeles location has a paint shop. And then within the paint shop, you have all of these different processes, like the sprayer, for example. And you have these different applications that are basically generating data. So you might want to look at alarms and events that are happening, or you might want to like slice and dice the data differently. That's what the unified namespace. It allows you to provide you with the up-to-date information of the state of your business. And then if there is any issues, you can address them right away. So looking at like this, an application of all of this data consolidation in like a UNS bot situation with Google Gemini, so basically what it's going to do is it's going to basically look at all of the data and collect it and then provide it to me. So if I'm a technician that is starting off on a new shift, I can have all this information at my fingertips. So finish off, let's go back here and see Data Hub. So Data Hub is where I think the quality of the data, right? You might want to catch all the quality issues right at the early stage in the data chain so that like it eliminates the need for performing resource intense actions later. How we do it is by enforcing behavioral policies, transforming data, and applying schemas, applying policies. This data hub can be applied at the edge, or it could be applied at the plant level or the enterprise level. So because the data, it needs to be purged at different levels. So this is how we ensure that the data is prepared and ready for Industry 4.0 for all these advanced applications. And that's why companies like Acme Car companies like us. And looking forward to another demo. Thank you so much for your time. Mm-hmm.